Alright folks, welcome back to the Don's channel. I am the Don Father and I'm about to do a reaction for a brand new patron, Hillary Huffin from Oklahoma City. Just checking, double checking that was where you're from. I was gonna say it and then I thought I better just make sure. So Hillary's become a brand new patron of the channel and she's requested Justin Moore, The Ones That Didn't Make It Back Home. It's the official video version, so I'm looking forward to it. Thanks very much, Hillary, for your support. It's greatly appreciated. And if anybody else would like a personalised video request and shout out, check out our Patreon account in the description section below or simply join the channel as a member and follow the perks from there. The link to the original video will be in the description section below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share and put the bell on, and subscribe to our Rumble channel as well and leave a few punching gloves as well. That's the equivalent of a like on YouTube. Anyway, no more talking. Let's go!
Middle of June, she was planning a welcome home barbecue, green bean casserole, grandma's recipe. There was a knock on the door around 2 o'clock, two uniforms and her heart stopped, yellow ribbon round an oak tree, blowing in the breeze. Here's to the ones who didn't make it back home, so long. To hold up a beer was a wish they were here, was not forgotten but gone. In a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones that didn't make it back home. The whole town shut down, the whole town showed up, sang Amazing Grace, watched a slideshow of his 22 years. There was laughs and there was tears. And that preacher talked about sacrifice and traffic stop for them Cadillac lights. Johnny sold beer half price that night and everybody raised an eye. Saying here's to the ones that didn't make it back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. The wish they were here was not forgotten but gone. In a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones that didn't make it back home. Back to that front porch, back through that front door, to the life they were fighting for. We ain't seen in so long. The hold up of beer was a wish they were here, was not forgotten or gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones, the ones that didn't make it back.
Wow, that's the end of the video. I didn't expect that. Obviously, with me doing reactions to sort of military videos, songs, etc., when I looked at that title, The Ones Who Didn't Make It Back Home, I thought, yep, there's going to be ones of fallen soldiers, obviously not coming home the way they left. And it was going to be tough. But when I seen that, which is all too real, in the United States, you get reports every so often, something like that happens with a shooting in a school or something, and it's unbelievable. I mean, it's just heartbreaking to think that sort of thing would happen, or what would possess somebody to do it. It's happened here in Scotland as well. Well, I'm not in Scotland right now, but it happened in Scotland as well, and it's just, wow. I there's no words, you've no words for that sort of act. To see that image of them hiding in fear, I just hate the thought of children being in fear. Not good. And then obviously the fire service as well, featuring in that video, putting themselves in harm's way to try and save people's lives from burning buildings, from car crashes, cars that could be on fire, or just at buildings that are unsafe or whatever. They put themselves in harm's way to protect and save people, to preserve life, and sometimes doing the job they lose their lives also. So it was quite nice to see the video and paying tribute to the great job that these people do as well. Yeah, touching song, quite an emotional one, and I'm sure quite a lot of people that strikes a chord with. The one that kind of blew me away a little bit was seeing the school thing, because I know it doesn't actually happen as much as what maybe the media would portray it to happen. You don't want it to happen at all, because it's just devastating, totally heartbreaking, and just such a tragic waste of human life, especially such young lives. But those mass shootings that you get at schools and stuff like that, it is, you'll never get used to it. You'll never ever get used to that. It's just awful when you hear that report. I'd imagine for anybody who, how do you get over it? How do you get over something like that happening? Wow, they've got their whole lives, their young lives ahead of them, and to be denied that for whatever reason, some psychopath or somebody that's not really that mentally well upstairs, doing something like that, you can't get justice for it, can you? Really, if you think about it, there's no justice for the families. There's just a massive hole in their lives and in their heart after something like that. So, really, really difficult. Brilliant song. I mean, it's great seeing these country music artists dealing with real topics, real things that happen in life, and paying tribute to it and shining a light on certain things that maybe don't get the attention they should get. Real things like that, quite important to a lot of people. They're not afraid to write lyrics that mean something, and I think the country genre is really good at getting into your soul of you, if you like, and straight in and pulling on the heartstrings. Thanks very much, Hillary. Anyway, that was a great request. Haven't heard the song before. The video was, that was difficult to watch that. But as I say, thanks very much for the request. If anybody else would like a personalised video request and shout out, don't forget you can join the channel, the YouTube channel, or you could simply just become a patron like Hillary. And the link to the original video will be in the description section below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share, and put the bell on. Also, subscribe to us on Rumble as well, and put a few boxing gloves up as well. That helps the channel as grow. It's only a very, very new channel, so it's very small in terms of content and followers so far, but any videos that don't make it on YouTube will hopefully be getting posted there, so they'll still be available to watch. Thanks very much for watching, everyone. I am the Dawn Father, and I'll see you all soon. Goodbye.